Hi there, everybody. Each team has played now in this Asian Elite Cup, which is the pre-season tournament we're focusing on. And now with a game under their belts, we move on to the second stage, the second match day.
Yeah, already seen some good games and hoping for more of the same. A few goals out here, I think.
And today it's Napoli against Tottenham. Difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
Three changes for Napoli. Rafael plays in goal. Fauzi Ghulam starts. He was man of the match last time out, and they'll play with a sole striker. Two changes for Tottenham today. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with Kyle Walker in the full-back positions. Son Heung-min starts. He was man of the match in his last game. Harry Kane is the main striker today.
Beautiful city, Naples, and the football team very much at the core of it, Napoli.
Yeah, I mean, you can go back to the days of Diego Maradona, can't you? When they were absolutely fervent in support of him and his teammates, and it's the same now.
Graham Bovric is the referee today. Second match, match day two, in the group stage of this competition.
Already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
It goes out wide again. This is an exercise in patience. And here's the shot. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Dele Alli into the attacking third. Eriksen! He's blocked the shot well. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's going to be all the wide out. To put them in front. Goalkeeper hangs on. Allen. Strong challenge. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's got his shot off now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Baba. Marvellous tackle. Dembele. On the attack here.
And a try one now.
Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of grace about it. Well, we thought, Alan, we'd get a very tight game today. But I have to say, this team playing really, really well.
Well, they are playing well, Martin, and they're getting plenty of shots in on goal, aren't they? They're good value.
First goal scored on the 30-minute mark. Cristian Maggio. Here's a chance to attack. That That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And now the shot!
Well, he's been a marksman in this match and made a good contribution to it. It could have been a massive contribution there.
I don't know whether he just took his eye off the ball, thought the chance was a little too simple. He's on a high after scoring already, but let himself down there.
And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. That's half-time at 1-0. Tight, it's been tense, it's been terrific, really.
Well, it has, you can't take your eyes off it. Although there's not been a feast of goals, it's been one of those matches where you never quite know what's going to happen next.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in the second half.
And they're passing so well out there.
A real chance here.
Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
Song.
And now he's looking for some support.
Lamella!
Was he going just too fast to be able to control it? At the end, the shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Victor Wanyama. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Cross is blocked here. Mbele. Here's Ali, trying to thread it through here. Makes a challenge here. Substitution imminent now. Into the attacking third. Defensive block there. No cross coming in.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
See with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Could be dangerous. And the cross coming in.
The shot's on!
You can understand why he's kept going for goal, having scored in the game. This one has passed him by.
Yeah, I don't think you can knock him for having a go from there. He's in a good position.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. The substitute getting ready to come on.
On the attack here. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that.
Real opening now.
Defenders managed to get in the way there.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now.
Excellent. And shoots!
Could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would have influenced the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces, he knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. It's looking good, this move.
Lamella. And there is the final whistle.
whistle. It's success here for Spurs.
I hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry. And the winning team will be enjoying it, because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in the attacking sense, that's almost the whole package, isn't it?
It is. Swung forward and position didn't know where to look. The movement, the work rate, and then the finishing. You couldn't fault it.